World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Ezekiel,
God will strengthen.
Mudimo tariti shautar matlafas.
Strengthen who? Me.
Utoti shamang. Na ati shari na.
God will strengthen us.
Mudimo tariti
shautar matlafas. But the time when we are weak,
kana kweri tabelebo
ko. This God will strengthen us.
Mudimo utar matlafas.
But the time when we don't know where to go,
kana kolorar tore.
This God will strengthen us.
Mudimo utar matlafas.
Because when we are strong, we will be able to walk well with God.
Tariti ilarna la matar ta kwanu sepela botele.
So in your life, when you are seeing the cruelty of darkness in your life, God will strengthen you. But the time when you are in the captive, in the captive is when you are bound. But the time when you find that you are bound, you are being delayed. You are being locked. But the time when you are confused is the time of your captivity. But even though you are in the captive, God is having the message. The message for you. God says He will strengthen you. He will lift you up. God says He will bless you. Say, my Ezekiel will be born. When I'm crossing over the Red Sea, I will see my Ezekiel. When I'm crossing the River Jordan, I will see my Ezekiel. The wicked ones, when they confess their sins, God will strengthen them. Are you following this well? If somebody is a sinner, a sinner must confess his sin.
And
God will forgive him. And after the person receives forgiveness, the person will be strengthened by God. The righteous man who is living by the word, the righteous man will be strengthened by God. This is the righteous man who is living by the word of God. You who are not yet born again, what a day, what a time, which God has given you for you to be
seen.
I'm saying to you, quickly where you are, you stand up and come and receive Jesus Christ. You who are not yet born again, it's your time to be born again. Come, this is your day. Your things are in the captive. This is the day to see Ezekiel being born. In your home. In your work. What about you? When you don't have Jesus, your soul is in the cage. You need Jesus. You need Jesus. Why are you staying in Babylon? Whereas the freedom has come with Jesus Christ.
I want you to pray after me. Say, dear Father, In the name of Jesus Christ.
Kalina la Jesu Christe.
I want to thank you this day.
Kinyaka o leboga le tjatjile.
For affording me an opportunity.
O rompe sebaka.
To become your child.
Sa o ba ngwana wa hao.
I believe that you sent Jesus Christ.
Kidumela o rometse Jesu Christe.
To die for my sin.
O rang khwele dibetjaka.
I believe that Jesus Christ is your son.
Kia dumela gore Jesu Christe ke morwa wa hao.
Who came and lived as man on earth.
Wa tileng a phela jwa ka motho mo lefaseng.
Living a sinless and perfect life.
A phela bophelo ba o tlhoka sebe ba o tlhoka bosodi.
He died on the cross.
O tlhokofetse sefapano.
So that I can be reconciled to you.
Gore nna ke boela nywe le wena.
I'm confessing him as the Lord of my life.
Ke mmolela yola ka morena bo phelo baka.
I'm surrendering my life to him.
Ke neela bo phelo baka mo yena.
And believing in my heart.
Ke dumela ka pelenyaka.
That his blood is sufficient.
Gore madi a haya lekane.
To cleanse me of all unrighteousness. Gore
ntlhatswe bogopo ka moka.
Forgive me of all my sins, Father.
Ntshwarele dibitjaka ka moka.
Make me your child.
Untire ngwana wa hao.
Write my name in the book of life.
Ngwala leina la ka kapukunya bophelo.
I thank you, Father.
Ke a o leboga Modimo.
I believe in my heart.
Ke a dumela ka marapelo
a ka. I confess it with my mouth.
Ke bolela le ka molomo wa ka.
I am saved.
Gore ke pholositswe.
I am a child of God.
Ke ngwana wa Modimo.
All this passed away.
Tja kgale di fetile.
Thank you, Father.
Ke a o leboga Tate.
In Jesus' name.
Ka leina la Jesu.
Amen.
Amen.
First of all, I want you to really believe and accept in your heart. To have that assurance. That you are saved and you are a child of God. Then you also need to believe that you have a new life. Find yourself a true church of God. Where there is no compromise when it comes to the truth. Also get yourself a Bible in the language that you can understand. And may God continue to bless you as you grow from strength to strength, from glory to glory. Welcome to the kingdom of God. Let's give God a hand of praise.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.